First on Fox tonight, a Berkeley police officer kicked off the force amid allegations of sexual misconduct with a teenage girl.
That officer is now at the center of a criminal investigation. Fox 2's Andy Banker is live with why the news is especially alarming for a local church. Andy.
The first time, Berkeley's police chief has confirmed that 27-year-old officer Phillip Daniel Peterson is no longer with the Berkeley Police Department. As of yesterday, he had been with the department for less than a year, and he is also a youth leader at a church in St. Charles. Ferguson police are now investigating Phillip Daniel Peterson, who goes by Dan. The alleged sexual misconduct happened in Ferguson. The allegations surfaced during Peterson's brief tenure as a Berkeley police officer while he was off duty.
You know, people need to understand, just because you're a policeman and you clock out, you know, you're still not the average ordinary citizen. We're held at a higher level, and we have to act accordingly both on and off duty.
The mother of the 15-year-old alleged victim says Peterson met her daughter at the Risen Lord Community Church in St. Charles, where all of them are members. The pastor there confirms Peterson is involved with the church youth group. Peterson has not been charged with a crime, though Ferguson's police chief says investigators will present evidence to prosecutors soon. Still, Berkeley's chief says waiting to take action was no option, given the gravity of the allegations and the findings of a Berkeley Police Department internal investigation.
We can't control what a person does off duty. The one thing that we can control when it's brought to us is that we're going to have a swift, a fair, and a legitimate investigation. And upon the conclusion of that investigation, we're going to take the appropriate action. And in this case, I feel that we did.
And Chief McCall says this was Peterson's first job out of the police academy. He had been with the department since December. We just got an email from the church pastor who says, yes, Peterson is involved in the church, but he has never been a member of the staff or never employed there.